Did you know that people could travel from London to Kolkata on a bus 60 years ago? Oswald Joseph Garrow Fisher, an Irishman and driver and owner of the bus The India Man, organized this 20,000 kilometer transcontinental overland journey. The bus began its long journey from London on 15th April 1957 and reached Calcutta on 5th of June. It returned to London on 2nd August of the same year, having travelled through France, Italy, erstwhile Yugoslavia, Turkey, Iran, and Pakistan. The Statesman states that one of the passengers was 76-year-old Mrs. J. Scotter, who called shotgun for life and always drank tea. The ticket from London to Calcutta cost £85 and £65 for the return ticket, making it quite a costly affair at the time. The bus was apparently 16 days behind its scheduled arrival date. And one of the reasons for the delay was the closure of the Pakistani-Iranian frontier, owing to the Asian flu epidemic of 1957. In an interview, Garrow Fisher said, "The narrow roads and wandering cyclists in India were more alarming than the cliffs of Turkey. Guess some things never change." One of the passengers, Peter Moss, who was 22 years old, later published a book called The India Man, When the Going Was Good by Land and Sea, describing his experience of the journey, and said that the owner of the India Man kicked off this journey just because nobody had done it before. The route later became popular as hippie trails until the end of 1970s. It's interesting what treasures we get our hands on when we start looking for pictures in history books.